Hi, I'm Dr. Alex Vidan, and I'm going to talk to you about why the holidays are the best time to focus on temporomandibular joint dysfunction. Here's where it breaks down. It looks like this. Kids are off of school. That means that their parents are taking them to their oral care providers, their dentists, their orthodontists, their oral surgeons. That means that those OCPs, those oral care providers, they're busier than ever. Busy like this jacket, right? So they need referrals. The oral care providers need referrals. They need to send them to somebody. But here's the problem. By the time the holidays hit, it's too late. If you haven't already made the relationships, if you're already connected with them, then it's too late. So you've got to make sure that the month leading up to Thanksgiving, that is the time that you want to make sure that you're connecting with oral care providers, where you're meeting with them, you're getting your foot in the door to connect with them, you're making sure that you show them how it is that you can deliver the goods, how you can DTG, deliver the goods to be able to help their patient base with temporomandibular joint dysfunction. You've got to understand the intricacies and understand what it is that specifically goes on with adjusting the temporomandibular joint and how everything else works together too. Again, the month leading up to Thanksgiving is the perfect time to do that. That's why we have my next seminar coming up at the perfect time so that you can then get into those oral care providers' offices, make sure that you build a relationship with them so that then you can help those people that truly, truly need your help. People that suffer from temporomandibular joint dysfunction, they're looking for you. They're asking for you. They're praying for you. They just don't know that you exist. As soon as you can connect with those oral care providers, it's going to make all the difference in the world. And I'm going to show you exactly how to do that at our next temporomandibular joint dysfunction, our next TMJD seminar. Hit the link below, and I'm looking forward to seeing you there.